So, working on the linkage here on my XR650L. So my bike is a 2006 and it has roughly 13,000 miles on it. And these are the original linkage bearings that came in the bike. I bought the bike with 800 miles on it and it was virtually new condition. So these are the original linkage bearings, still in excellent condition. All the seals are good. The factory NTN bearings. So all the bolts are good. I never pressure wash my derps. Well, sometimes I guess I do it like a car wash, but I never blast the linkage because, and I've seen this so many times, bikes have wiped out linkage bearings because people pressure wash them, and it takes nothing for a pressure washer to damage the outer seals, then it blows the grease out of the linkage and it destroys them. I've replaced so many linkage bearings just for that reason, because people like to pressure wash their bikes and it destroys bearings. It's just the way it is. The only bearing that is bad on the linkage is the lower shock bearing. So you can see here. And it's only started to go bad. It's not real bad, but I'm gonna replace it. And as I mentioned in another video, I'll be cleaning and re-greasing the rest of the linkage bearings and just replace the lower shock bearing. So anyhow, I just wanted to mention that. Linkage bearings can last a very, very long time. And most of the hours spent on my bike were off-road. I'm sure more miles were spent on the street, but I like riding off-road much more, and still my linkage bearings have lasted for a very long time, and they'll still probably last a long time because I take care of them and I don't pressure wash or my linkage. I just make sure that I'm conscientious of that. So anyhow, just wanted to mention that. All these bearings and everything are good. So, thanks for watching.